going to an Elton John concert tonight. We're just sitting here picking our quietly.
Split my one of the toothpicks on my sandwich. That's what we're using. Sandwich toothpicks. And I lit one to say, just like, here you go.
Well, thank you for the toothpick. It's supposed to be a snowstorm tonight. Like 15 inches of snow, supposedly by tomorrow. So it's great, you know, it's been nice weather until today. Finally found parking. Everyone's lost.
We found it?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god, you
gotta be kidding. The labyrinth of
thank you.
I'm going down the stairs. I'm snowing a little bit too.
Moving very slowly.
My face is sweating under the mask.
Look at the stairs he climbs. We've got our cardio in for the day. And yeah. We made it though, so there's that. It was a struggle.
Labyrinth stairs.
I wasn't meant for cardio. Wasn't like my purpose in life.
Don't you feel good after exercising though?
I never feel good after exercising. I think that's a myth.
15 minutes later.
What are you filming?
It's coming down.
Oh. It's coming down. Well, I'm sitting.
Your parents. Your dad.
We're almost there.
August, and I played a club in Los Angeles called the Troubadour, and up to that point I hadn't really sold any records, and the album that was out at that time was the Elton John record, which was my second album, and that was the album that was the most successful that I'd had up to that point, and it all happened in America first, so thank you very much.
You're a butterfly.
frozen here on the ladder of my life. It's too late to save myself from falling. Where I wrote it and how I wrote it, I'm going to introduce my band because they're so absolutely brilliant. And three of the people on the stage played on this record. So I'm so lucky to have a band of musicians that are so on the groove every single night. And what a pleasure it is to be able to play with such guys. On the right hand side of the stage, on percussion and vocals, Johnny Mahan. Keyboard, Kim Ballard. Woo! On bass guitar and vocals, Matt Bissonnette. Woo! One of the most incredible musicians I've ever played with and one of the most amazing people I've ever met. We went around the world in 1979, just the two of us, and played concerts. And I had the best time and I learned so much. I was really, really an incredible voyage that we went on together. And he's played with the band on and off for years and years, and he's played with every great musician there is to play with live and on record. And he played on this song I'm gonna sing on percussion, the amazing Ray Cooper! We were staying at Caribou Ranch making a record, and I was getting up and playing, writing, and Nigel, I'm going to introduce him in a minute, was just going to bed. And as I was playing the song, he poked his head around the bedroom door and said, "That's a number one record," and then went back to bed. And I never forgot that. I thought, what a funny thing to say, I better just start writing it. Anyway, he's been with me since the Troubadour Club, and before that in 1917, along with a great late Dean Murray on bass guitar and vocals. And so he's lasted the journey the whole time. He's still here, and I'm so glad because he's amazing. On drums and vocals, Nigel Olsen! Now, I wanted to add another sound to the three-piece band. I wanted to add a guitarist, and I thought of David Johnson because he played on Madman Across the Water album, but acoustically. And he hadn't picked up an electric guitar until he came and joined us for the Honky Chateau record, which moved the sound of Elton John into another era completely. And I'm so glad he did pick up that guitar because he's pretty good at it. He's my band leader. He gets everything together with the guys, so I have hardly any work to do when I come on tour, just a little rehearsal. And he's amazing, from Edinburgh, Scotland, on guitar and vocals. He played on this record too, David Johnson. Seemed to fade to black and white. time. And time's done still before me.
Okay, now we're gonna have the treacherous stairs.
I want to buy a t-shirt, an overcharged t-shirt.
Yes! So treacherous. Don't go breaking my heart. You too. Oh no.
Oh no. We gotta find a way out.
Right? That was awesome.
That was pretty great. I was kind of emotional too when he said, like, thank you for such a good show. I love you guys.
I know. I can breathe again. I know, right?
I'm really sad they only had one of those hoodies.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get matching hoodies.
I know,
right? If a conversation started.
It's true.
And a memory.
It's true.
And physical form.
But I was like, well, I'll just get the jacket because it has like the actual concert.
Somebody for the stairs to the parking, right?
I think it is, because this looks familiar. 13th and something. Yeah. Problematic. They don't know where we are.
We found a car! Yeah. Either that would be really good or really disgusting.
I'm not gonna lie. It kind of looks like some place that has like cockroaches.
I was thinking the same
thing. It's probably a perfectly wonderful establishment. It just gives me that vibe.